Hey guys, how you doing? Basically we're gonna be starting Borderlands 2. Don't know how many episodes are gonna be, but we're gonna smash the game because I like the first one. So yeah, let's get ready for the game. Hope you enjoyed, leave a like if you did, and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you in a bit, guys. And the ending will be on the 4th of July. And that is it for this. Of an outsider, of the outsider, I should say. Because episode 4 was meant to be on the 13th of June, but it has disappeared, so I've swapped it for Coin Master. I recorded the video of Coin Master. I had about 1,000 spins, and I thought, you know what, I'm just going to record it. And I did. So it's about 18 minutes long. And yeah. So that's just on a done. I've still got to finish Bioshock the first game. I'm currently recorded up to Bioshock episode 14. So there could be about 16 episodes. I think I'm near the end now. So basically I've scheduled all my videos up until the 13th of July. Well, with Borderlands, I could possibly go up to the 10th of August. So I'm on track, I'm ahead, I've planned. So there won't be no missing days. So you guys don't have to worry about that. For no heroes to come home.
It's cute that y'all think you're the heroes of this little adventure, but you're not.
Is it? He's not
Welcome
alive.
Welcome to Pandora, kiddos.
I'm confused. I thought he died. Or am I being totally stupid right now? Am I being too stupid? I'm sure Jack died. Or no? No, I don't know anymore. I forgot. And it was only last year. I'm currently just wiping my controller over. Just to give it a spring clean. But yeah. Oh shit. So this will be episode 1 of the Bioshock. And I don't know who I'm gonna pick. So, Axton Commando, use action skill, is a cyber turret. Combat style, keep to cover and never give the enemy a chance. Zero assassin, action is deception. Combat style, long range, sniping and slitting throats. Okay, that messed with my eyes and I couldn't read it. Maya Siren, action phase lock, what's that? Phase lock. Control the ebb and flow of the battlefield. Salvador Gunzerker, action skill Gunzerking. Combat style, bigger guns, charge. Gage Metro Manga, summon death trap, little girl plus robo. Wrecking Ball, Giggly, and Good Times. Krieg Psycho, Buzz Axe Rampage, Aggressive Combat Brawler. I think I'm gonna go for Axton Commando though. It's between him and him, or actually her. Nah, I'm gonna go for Axton. Head. Oh, we can change it. Ooh. There ain't no place for no hero. There ain't no place for no villain. Ain't no place for no hero to come home. Oh, we can change the costume. Corner green. Oh, that's it. Name, we'll call it Axton, why not? Keep its name.
Great. So, another deadbolt hunter. Handsome Jack.
So Handsome Jack is alive. So Borderlands episode 1 is coming out on the 9th of July. Yeah, 9th of July.
I'm a CL4P TP steward bot, but my friends call me Claptrap. Were they wrong if any of them were still alive, or had existed in the first place? Oh, I've got something for you. Here, take this echo communicator that I totally didn't loot from one of these corpses. It comes with a class 12 heads-up display, complete with a mini-map. Now, come, friend, let's get you inside. Man, this is great! Now that I've... Mighty Bolt Hunter, I can finally join the Resistance and Sanctuary, take vengeance against Jack for killing my Chronicle, and repair my central processor so I stop thinking out loud! I wonder what it's like to have a belly button.
I'll explain everything soon, okay. But know this. You're alive for a reason, and I need you to help.
Where are you going, Captain? Oh, we're going here. Then a place for my hero. Then a place for my hero.
Your ability to walk short distances without dying will be Handsome Jack's downfall.
I like what he's done here. Come on, Cap, check this lock in.
And open!
Open
just a little sesame. Gotta keep those bully logs at bay, or they'll rip your eyes out.
That's it. I never even want a gun. There ain't no place for no hero. Oh.
Sorry about the mess. Everything checked out. He knows here. Bandits, bolt hunters, claptrap units. If I sound crazy about this, it's only because my programmers make this my fault. I'm actually quite depressed. Now, the creatures around here are dangerous. None more than this bully long named Knuckle Trap. Kills everyone I know. Anywho, I keep a pistol in the cabinet over there for emergencies. But in here, we should be pretty safe.
What? 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 The gun. The gun in the cabinet.
I've got a cup top bar now. Gun in that cabinet. Oh, this one.
Once upon a time, four vault hunters changed Pandora forever. But their time has passed. Thanks to Handsome Jack, Pandora needs a new hero. I know that hero is you.
Apart from the excruciating pain, this is great! I've been waiting for a mighty bolt hunter to help me reach sanctuary! I will be your white finger, and you shall be my fierce opinion!
Shit, that scared me. Clap-chap, trying to give me a freaking heart attack? Christ.
Seeing eye minion,
Let me know if I'm gonna run into anything. Oof. I'll just assume you didn't see that. Even though Knuckle Dragger blindsided me, I know my way around this glacier. I bet you will find my iron frostbite crevasse.
Oops. Stick close to the robot. He will help you get off this glacier and into the city of Sanctuary. That is the only place you will be safe.
Help with what? You're just standing there.
I hear polygons! Sick of minion! Protect me, squire!
Oh, fucking hell. Where's he gone? Oh god. Can't be silent.
Yep. Giving you the silent treatment. Feel the sting of my passive aggression. Being totally silent. Not talking to you. Not at all. Silence. Total silence. Many thanks, friend of friends.
Hey kiddo, Jack here, president of Hyperion.
Let me explain how things
work. Vault Hunters show up. Vault Hunter looks for the new vault. Vault Hunter gets killed by me. You see the problem here? You're still alive. So if you could just do me a favor and off yourself, that'd be great. Thanks, Pumpkin.
My eye just went
to the
floor.
I don't know where
I thought you died. I see a tough looking minion and an incredibly
handsome. I can't remember, it's been a very long time.
This very close.
Knuckle, Lead Dagger, either one. Level up.
Woo-hoo! If you would, retrieve my eye for me. Oh, and I apologize for saying wall sphincter. I say that a lot when I'm frightened. Got my eye? Great! Now we just gotta find someone to put it back into me. Much as I'm sure you'd like to change your vision of my jaw. Optic surgery is best left to professionals. My pal Hammerlock in Lyersburg can fix me up.
I already know this. Thanks for helping me.
On the other side of this Hyperion bar. Let's say we cut through it, chum.
Yeah, let's cut through the right
thing. This door's Hyperion tech. Child's play. And open. Well, it was nice knowing you. I hear getting eaten alive by bully bugs isn't such a bad way to go.
Let me get that for you. Executing phase shift. Perks of being an artificial intelligence, I'm networked into almost everything on this planet. It's a long way to Sanctuary. Please take whatever you need for the journey ahead.
Come on, minion! On the ammo! Come on, minion! On the ammo!
Stop calling me a fucking minion. You fucking minion. Okay, then let's go.
Let me know when you're ready to go meet with Sir Hammerlock, minion.
They keep putting me a fucking minion, that's it. I'll whoop your ass.
Whenever you're ready, buddy! Keep your wits about you, minion. This glacier's run by a bandit named Captain Flint. The jerk kept me as his torture plaything for a few months. We played games like dodge the blowtorch and don't get dunked into the pool of acid. I was really good at the first one.
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1 million to whoever brings me the head of the Bolt Hunter who just arrived in Lyersburg. Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for rolling the mass murdering leader of the Crimson Raiders. Good hunting, bandits.
Captain Flint, I want you to find that Bolt Hunter and bring him to me now! Us Captain Flint's bandits attack, then Claptrap shows up. I must have been horrifyingly cruel to puppies in a previous life to deserve this kind of treatment. I say, Bolt Hunter, could you kill Flint's men for me?
Challenge down.
Got a proposition for you, Bolt Hunter. You give up, we'll just shoot you in the head. It'll be quick, clean, and a hell of a lot less painful than burning some jackals. What is wrong with you boys? Just kill that slag leg so we can get our reward.
But when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
Help anywhere. Help. No help? Okay. I guess 6 and 9. Okay, fair enough.
That.
Rosy March.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock.
Sir Hammerlock.
At your service. I came out here to search the bully walls for my own life. Flint's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of him, by the way. It was a pilot to wreck run by Handsome Jack and defeat Captain Flint's bandits. Further, I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there to visit, aren't you?
No, but hand me the robot's eye, please.
Taking that blade and down.
Now I've got my eyesight back! And you're far uglier than I remembered! Time to join up with the Crimson Raiders in Sanctuary! This glacier's full of nothing but murderers and jerkbags! Like that Hammerlock dude!
I'm standing right here, dude. Now that Lyersburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power! This town's full of things that may be of use to a go-getting slayer of men like yourself!
Minion,
so if I put it next to theirs, I'm going to have to go downstairs, guys. Because she moves up and down the road, and she's not meant to. Yeah, she put them together. Back in a second, guys. I'm back, guys. Right. Wait for power. Okay. Is there anything I can do around here? Is that all you can say? Might as well just get on top of the roof. I'll just look through it myself. How long do you have to wait for the power? So there's a gun here. Well, that's...
Greetings. Do you know, Captain? I see no reason that wild bully mongs should lollygag about the place, disrespecting the members of the former townsfolk.
If you could clear the town of them, that would be most
helpful. The objectives on your HUD pertain to your active mission. You can change your active mission by using the mission log in your Echo device.
Thank you.
A fantastic day for capitalism. Nothing like a good sale. Come back anytime.
Alright, shit then.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. May it keep you safe, I'm sure we'll be doing it again.
The town used to have a spectacular amount of hustle and war bustle before its denizens fled to sanctuary to escape Jack's army. Most of them, anyway. Captain Flint's men killed anyone who stayed.
Where is Topcha?
Flint and I had a gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the loot from the bodies Jack ditches in the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time. Then he does it anyway. But that ends today. We're gonna take him out, steal my ship back, and sail to Sanctuary! Let's go this way!
Here's what's gonna happen, Vault Hunter. My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill ya. Jack's gonna pass, and I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest.
Along with that name, I ain't doing shit. Now be careful taking down Boom. He's one of the Ripper clan and he's a face ripper, and I have to tell you why it's called that.
Ah, how did Honey Buckle suck? How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I'll ask you for dad. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? Been pretty good. Just brought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye.
I know how to throw grenades.
Grenade out!
Look at you. Oh, you're still fucking alive. This gun is absolute shit.
We've hijacked a train that runs through the dust. If all goes well, we should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion hasn't diverted any troops from New Haven to pursue us, and a sandstorm has denied our force contact. We just did.
Oh, damn it! Everyone, get away from the windows!
Discovered one of Helena Pierce's audio logs. She was a lieutenant in the Crimson Raiders, the anti-Hyperion resistance.
Well, that wasn't really fair.
Interested to know what became of her. You could find her.
Okay. Where am I? Oh no, no. Pardon me.
Yeah.
Go, bro. How do I get through here?
Yeah.
How do I get in this crippled thing there. Button or anything? Maybe I'm not meant to get down, I don't know. But anyway, guys, we'll leave this here. We'll carry on next time. And yeah. I'll see you on the show.